Editar el have. Yeah. Then you take the options of Bangalore, and you'll have one as headers, and I think that's it. We'll create the project. Respond ID, we'll have to go. And I think we do have an extra header, an extra column, which is response, and some of them are blank. So I think we can remove, we'll start it, then we'll go to facets, accessible star, then we'll select this, then edit rows, remove matching rows. We'll do one row, then I think that's it. Then we'll cancel the set, and then we'll go take a look at the table again, one by one. So the first column, we'll express it by express it, and we'll go through each of the items, and there are 25 choices, and all of them are numbers, and there's nothing wrong with it. And the next is collector ID. We'll again take this 25 items, and all of them have the same value, so it's okay. Facet, text facet for the start date, and we'll go through each of it, and that's okay as well. Then we'll go to end it, and end it. Okay, there's nothing to change, and we have the IP address. 25 of them are blank, so we'll leave it blank. Then we have the email address. No, it's 25 of them are blank, so we'll leave it. Then we have first name. First name, 25 of them are blank. And then we have the last name. Again, 25 of them are blank. Then we have custom data. Again, it's blank, so we'll leave it like that. Then, are you aware of Student Academy? Can you get any modules that call it? The responses are supposed to be yes and no. So we'll again go back to open define. We'll go to text facet. Everything is yes and no. Again, so that's correct. Then we'll go to how you read the academy. Have you read the academy integrity policy at the college? Again, we'll access it on that. Then again, it's no and yes. So that's okay as well. And then in your current position, have you ever participated in an academy training? So again, extra set. Again, the response is yes, no and blank. So I think that's okay. Now we do have the next question. If you answered yes, was the training volunteer mandatory? So just 13. Okay, that's but again, we'll have to go to. Do you believe that there should be academic integrity student training modules implemented? Again, the response is yes and no. So it's again, that's okay. Then we have, do you read that policy that report? I think that is also okay. I will go back to one of the. I will just go back. Second. Then we do have, I'm sorry, we are done. What extent of the training decreases when decided to engage academic benefit? That is, again, that's also okay. The inputs are okay. Then we have one more column that is the decrease in engagement and academic dishonesty. So I think these two columns are the same. So we will engage in academic. I think we can remove this column altogether. So column, remove this column. We have remove the content right to the go to facet text. We do have the data as required and to reply for some contest. Again, you have the data types as required. We do have the question what actually you use to evaluate to academic dishonesty. Then still, then we use the text set. We do have the details as required. Then we have to offer for policy for academic dishonesty reporting. Then again, we check the data type for that. Again, we do have the data as request on. Just for the requirement, then we do have all of the text set. We do have. When you have an evidence plan, I think that is also okay. And we do have one more, which is how do you report a family policy? When you have evidence, is it the same? Do we report when you have students? Oh, it's not the same. Evidence is okay. So it's engaging academic dishonesty. Is it the same? Evidence is engaging. We look at that. The word is different, so we just leave it like that. It's okay. And then hopefully, dishonesty. So again, we'll go to text set. We have our data type as required. We have how often do you process? How do you find procedure difficult? And then you have the data type as required. Then we have this male, female, other, and blank. So that's again okay. Text set. Again, we have the race. That's okay as well. Then we have the level of education. These data types are acceptable. And the age range, again, we do have the age range as well. So I think that's okay. Then we have what's the teaching load? Teaching load setting, okay, that's perfect. And how many years have you been teaching in college? So then we'll have that's perfect. I think that's we've done with our data cleaning. We'll export to an Excel file. Let's download it. Then we can solve the folder. Then, okay, we can actually add this as an we can add this as an extended worksheet to sheet clean data. Okay, we'll insert worksheet. So I think that's it. Insert the worksheet to this Excel workbook and we'll upload the same. Thank you so much.